Alright, what we got today? The Sany and the Mongo flail mulcher. And we're going to be cutting this bank for the local softball team here at the high school. We're just cutting it back as far as we can around here. We're going to go all the way down this edge. And we'll cut the top side as much as we can safely. There's a washout right in here we got to watch out for. But cutting all the way down once we get down there, then we'll go down to the bottom and cut the bottom side because we can't reach it from up here. But I'll try to find somewhere to get the camera set up. I'm making pretty good progress trying to be friendly to the grass, but ain't a lot I can do on the side of this hill. But it's been at it about an hour now. Got to go down about to the end of that other field. But yep. We'll set it up here for a second. Thank you. blowing out the chips and stuff back out. Got all that bank, that corner up there, down across the bottom. All we were supposed to do was the hillside. I went ahead and run over this bottom shelf, and there's another little ridge, but had to leave in a few little stiles over there. Felt like it was gonna trip over, but it turned out pretty nice.